Fuck!
We're waking the knees, are we? Why are you shaking?
I'll quit.
Stop. An end to that noise?
No, it's not my ears playing tricks.
Something's out there.
Barrier in the garden, he says. Like a dog would bury a bone. It ain't right, I tell ya. What if I'm next?
We're expecting Miss Fry. Alert the men and be discreet about it. We're still running a business here.
Come drain my wine with honeyed lips, and I shall tell you a tale of unrequited love from the old.
You, get back to our guests. If Miss Fry doesn't slit our throats, the Ripper surely...
Do we know what this Fry lady looks like?
Just kill any woman lurking around the manor with a weapon. If she turns out to be one of Lady O's girls trying to flee, we can blame it on the Ripper.
The Ripper?
Haven't you noticed? Whenever Lady O puts one of the girls...
Oh, she's me!
No! Touch me, demon!
No!
Look alive, you lazy arse. We got orders to kill anyone sneaking round the manor.
You think Lady O will give us...
She's not allowed in here!
Me. The only way that woman gets inside is over your dead bodies. If you're not careful, you'll all be dead before any of you see her face.
Need I remind you that if something happens to Lady O, it's the end of everything we've worked for. I must go see to the lady.
Some woman sneaked it! Have
you been to the vet,
Miss Mary?
What's going on?
You're a bad son.
Before the crows come pecking.
Not at all suspicious.
What the hell is a strange lady doing?
I've never begged for my life before. Please, spare me.
What was that? Let's find out.
I say, that's a bit rough, even for me. I don't think I know you, my dear.
Call me Atropos.
Ah, the oldest of the three fates. How intriguing. And where are you taking?
Someplace private. I hear the lady has a lovely boudoir upstairs. Perhaps you'd like to join us.
Heaven.
Control yourself!
Someone in the garden!
You, Miss... I should thank you, Miss Fry. I fear death at the Ripper's hands far more than at yours.
What have you done with these men?
The Ripper is entertaining them presently. Mr. Weaversbrook will be joining them soon.
Let us hope Jack has not found you yet, Mr. Weaversbrook.
put an end to that noise? You dodge!
Don't be so stingy, mate.
You're taking the piss. It's your third fag this week.
Oi! You! Huh? Stop it! The bugger!
Bugger! Go tell Lady O.
You tell her. I need this job.